hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon to get notified each time I upload a video. So for the ingredients, you'll need 4 packs of Parle-G biscuits or 250 grams of them, 1 plus 1 4th cup of milk, 4 tablespoons of granulated sugar, you can also use powdered sugar, and 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder. First, take a huge pan or a kadai, add in a wire rack and cover it with a lid and preheat it on medium flame for about 10 minutes. Start off by taking a blender and adding all the biscuits to it. Since my blender is small, I first added 2 packs of biscuits and I blended them or ground them into a fine powder, and after that I added the other 2 packs. So if you have a big blender, you can put all of them at once, but if then add in granulated sugar. You can also use powdered sugar if you have it. It will be the same amount. After the sugar is powdered and mixed well with the biscuit powder, transfer it to a bowl. Then add in milk to the powder. Only add 1/2 cup of milk at one time. Then whisk it with the help of a spoon or a whisk. So in total, I've used only 1 cup plus 1/4 cup of milk. Keep whisking it until you form a smooth batter and the consistency should look like this. Then add in baking powder. Mix the baking powder in the batter. Then take a cake pan and add in oil and grease it nicely. Pour the cake batter in the cake pan. Now tap the cake pan on the shelf to burst any air bubbles. This step is optional, but add chocolate chips so that the cake looks prettier. Now add the cake to the kadai and be very careful while doing it. Now close the lid and bake it for 20 to 25 minutes on low flame. After 25 minutes, check the cake if it's fully baked or not. See, the toothpick is clean, so it is fully baked. Now with the help of a knife, loosen the edges of the cake. You can see how soft and spongy this cake comes out to be. This step is optional too, but I frosted the cake with whipping cream. It just makes your cake prettier, nothing else. The cake would taste great without this too. Hope you enjoyed this recipe. If you did, give this video a thumbs up and share this video with your friends. Comment down below and subscribe to my channel, and also click the bell icon to see every video I post.